Can I remember how to do the star? Yes. One. Two, let me move my phone out of the way. Two. Three. Yes. Yes. Got it. Okay. I still got my little cheat book. Let me make sure I've done that right. Yes, I have. Hey, go me. Okay. You guys know this book pretty much as well as I do by now. Let me see if I can put that. There we go. Okay, significator card. Jilly, hi! Yeah, this one represents you in your present situation. It is the Knight of Pentacles. Let me see. Pentacles. Okay, loyalty. I do got shiny nails. The hollow. Hard graft may not be exciting, but the results will bring you great fulfillment. Is that not just fucking... right? The knight is not dashing. He's slow and steady, planning his moves with care. He may not be charming, but he is loyal and trustworthy, so any offer he makes can be taken seriously. He often appears in readings to show business, investments, and projects that have good future potential, and properties associated with choosing the perfect home. This is the right... Can you not?
Sorry.
Die quietly.
Working on it.
I'm okay, though. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm good.
Alright, this is the right time to make a serious decision about your long-term future. I'm gonna put that music back on. Just a little bit of background noise. So I'm thinking that's maybe about business. You talked about it on stream, didn't you? The Flutter Bees boutique. I think that's maybe representing that, especially with the did I turn the page without even realizing? Yes. The hard graft may not be exciting, but the results are bringing great fulfillment. Right, I'm going to go... Yes, makes sense. Okay, and then this one was... I'm going to have to look again. It's been so long! What change will I see in my life? Which is the air card. Ooh, another pentacle. What was it? Pentacles for again? Hold on. Finances, home, and security. And we're out of five. You do have support, but you may be looking in the wrong places or to the wrong people. Go beyond your usual networks and you'll find the help and comfort you need. This appears to be a sad card, but not all is lost, because a five often reveals a fear of poverty and isolation rather than the reality. You may feel at risk of losing a job or relationship, or you distance yourself from others due to self-doubt. An additional meaning is feeling alone after the end of a relationship, along with a financial change that a breakup can bring. Wow? Okay. I'm thinking that you must have not told me about something because it's not making sense to me, but if it's making sense to you, that's the main thing. Next is this one here. What will trigger the change? Oh, Ten of Swords, endings. Heck. Where's my swords? Right, the swords represent thoughts, decisions, and conflict. And the ten is an ending. Yep, makes sense. Good. Walk away and let go. Focus on the present rather than dwell on the past. The ten is the final number card of the swords and is summing up an ending, usually involving some degree of drama. This can come as a shock or as a relief, as you see the situation or relationship for what it is or was. It cannot develop and grow. However unwanted this card may be, when it arrives in a reading, it does tell the truth and helps you to see what needs to be released. I need to speak after. Okay. I'm doing another one of these! So anyone who's not been to a tarot stream where I've done a reading for Lisa before, I think I might have some kind of spiritual connection with Lisa because... she always does this. And it's always like something I don't know about, and I'm going, are you sure? And she's going, oh my god! We have a connection. We're connected. Right, what was my next one? I know it's this one. Another pentacle, options. And this one was, what action could you take? Where am I? Two. Pay attention to the detail of any financial agreements or offers. Look for the long-term benefits rather than going for short-term gain. This too shows... This too shows a decision is underway. You're considering options, rehearsing all the possible outcomes rather than taking action. The choice may concern jobs, places to study, potential homes, or where to travel. In personal finances, there are demands on your resources, so you may find yourself juggling income and expenditure in order to balance the books. Let's try to get a reading because they help me. They help me too. This is all about two things that's happening right now. Okay. Is it bringing some kind of clarity? Or like... I don't know. Is it helping? Or are we just... Okay, it's helping. Good. I'm like, is it helping or are we just flapping? Okay, next one is this one. Oh, this is a relationship one. Waters. Ace of Swords. Victory. Where are we at here? Use your intelligence and victory is yours. This ace reveals that you will benefit from a smart decision that leads to immediate victory. If you've been upset by uncertainty or delays to your paths, this ace shows a breakthrough as you cut through confusion to win power and success. In relationships, you make a positive new beginning. The card is also a sign of mental clarity, so you are sharp-witted. There may be a legal victory or triumph in an argument or debate. I have no clue either. Me and Anton are just like, cool! Thank you! This is my first deck. My fiancé's mum got it for me for my birthday this year. And it's very on brand. I just realised my freaking donation thing isn't in the right place. Hold on, where's, that needs to be there. There we go! Oh, wait. The chat box is not right. I'm gonna make it white and then we'll see. Alright. The chat's been reset. It's not the right size either. I started this so panicked. Like, so panicked. I haven't told anyone. It's personal. Ooh. This one's the outcome card. Two of Cups, partnership. Appreciate love and trust in your relationships. This card predicts love, equality, and a meeting of hearts and minds, which benefits all your relationships. From friendships to romance, it also reveals a commitment or promise, such as an engagement or marriage, or an emotional investment in a shared project. This is a healing card, so if your relationship has tested you recently, it reveals that all will be well. You can expect someone close to you to show their love, know that they are trustworthy and dependable. I'm gonna scream? Okay. Okay. Well, like I said, this one's going to be a short stream, so I'll talk to you in, like, what, half an hour? Did you have any follow-up questions? No, don't cry! Lisa, no! No tears, only dreams. Sure you can, Jess. I do have... Hold on. Is there a line for readings of it first? There is a little bit of a line. I'm trying to find my list. Where the heck is it? Oh, here it is. So, Scar is next. Let me fill in my little... I can put you on the list, Zion, but I don't think I'll get to you in such a short stream. If you want, if you've got a Discord, you can join the server. I'll leave you a private reading. But it might be tomorrow night. You ask her, hello. Oh, follow up in private. Yeah, that's fine. Look at you guys. Right, Scar. Give me a number. Hit me up.